I am back. I'm back, baby babies. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers, mates. Let's play us a game. Let's finish this off. Let's see what happens. Hopefully I can get to Canada. Canada Kong. I'm trying to get to Canada for Kara. And I want Connor to I want good things for Connor. Connor's my dude. Connor's my mans. Connor's my mans? Whoa, what's this? I don't remember this. This is new to me. Oh shit, he grieving. Oh, Carl. Oh, cause Carl died. Oh no. Oh shit, Leo's alive still. We gotta go get him. Heartful.
I lost
God. Heart. Oh man.
I just wanted us to live.
How old was he? 63 to what?
My touch just turns to dust.
Excuse me. Holy shiz. I'm depressed, he goes.
I don't know what to do anymore. All of my bad ones.
That is a little close to home.
I know there will be blood.
There will be blood. To 2038, 63 to 38. Advice.
What should I do, Carl?
63 to 38, so that's 40.
I don't want to answer violence 50, with 60, violence, but
that's
what
75.
Choice do I have?
He was 75. I'm emotional, man. I'm not trying to be extra on your grave, but I need you, man. Aw. I miss you, man. And then he leaves. And then we go. I knew it. Here we go. Oh, shit. Get him. Don't even keep walking. No, why didn't you give me a choice? Why didn't you give my niggy a choice? I would be wrecking you right now. He just looks. I'm bigger than him now. Maybe if I would have chose like a more violent route and Carl also died, he might have fucked his shit up.
You're going to replace it.
Oh, whoa.
You know what you have to do, don't you?
Destroy the leader of the deviants.
Go, Connor.
I'm getting replaced.
Don't disappoint me.
New Connor. I don't like that. One Connor is good for me. What's up, Cookie Brain? Cheers to you, homie. What are you saying today? I'm not gonna be streaming for too long today. Probably not more than like an hour or so. I'm going to a buddy's place. But, yeah, I'm just chillin'. How are y'all? I'm worried about you, Hank. Oh my god, he came back. Yes, I'm worried, buddy. Apologize, you know, I'm sorry.
I know I'm responsible for what happened, Lieutenant. I want you to
Did
know
he
I'm
just
sorry.
Walk in? Aw, oh, it's okay, man. It's okay, dog. You're still fly? I'm worried about you, bro.
I was worried about you, Lieutenant. I came by to see if you're all
I'll play more drunk until dawn, don't worry. Dang. His eyes look sober. He ain't even drunk right now. Never mind, he got the shit in front. He got the fucking tequila whiskey right in front of him. No, that's
you
scotch.
Stop looking at that photo, Lieutenant.
He drinks scotch, I forgot.
Nothing can change the past.
Ooh. Get in his head a little, Connor.
But you can learn to live again. For yourself. For Cole.
For Cole. Please.
For a while there, I believed in you, Connor.
Oh, shit.
Thought you might restore my faith in the world.
Man, I still can.
But you just showed me that androids are our creation.
Well, no shit.
No shit.
Well, you made them that way. You created them that way, humans. But you opened my eyes. Holy shit. Convince him.
Hank, I...
Now leave me alone.
Leave me alone, you dirty android. I care about you. I'm here, aren't I? Shit, man. Come on.
Get out of here!
Holy, he scared me there. He brought out the dad voice. Come on, man. Listen to Sumo. Poor Sumo. No, no is right. You know what? I did good the first playthrough for him though. This is like a test playthrough just to see what would happen the other way. So you know what? That's not my true feelings. That's not how it would have played out if I was doing my own little ditty on it. I'm just trying to get all the different endings, and that was woof. I don't like that. I don't really like this part either. You just gotta talk to people. It's like, I don't wanna walk around and talk to you guys. I wanna get into some drama alert. I want some drama. Apologize to Kara. I'm sorry.
I thought you'd be safe staying with us.
Fuck Alice. Just apologize to Kara. Alice, I don't know you.
City while you still can.
Getting Alice away from here is all that matters now.
We need to get to Canada. Canada-con.
We might still have a chance to cross the border.
Hell yeah, let's go. He goes, you go, girl.
Marcus.
You're hot. You're so hot.
Save our people.
I love you. Luther's dead, and now I love you. Cute. Very cute. I thought we done completed that earlier mission and got all the bio components. Why are you looking so dusty? Why are you looking so rusty, my mans? One sec, sorry. Come on, we can fix you. Look, there's pieces of android everywhere. He's sitting on... Okay, never mind. That's just a weird setup there. Why are you sitting in between two dead androids? Why'd you choose to sit there, my boy? Excuse me? Hi, Josh. He's pissed. He looks pissed. She looks like one of those grandmas who tries to be cool with with the silver hair.
Thanks to you, I might see the people free one day.
I picked the black hair the first time, I'm pretty sure. Agreed, but I know. I think girls with black hair are hot.
For the same thing. Whatever you decide.
I'm with you. Whatever you decide, I'm yes manning you till the end, my boy. Thank you. Thank you very much. That look. I don't really care about you, Josh. You're cute, but I don't care about you. See you later. Peace out. Over here. What, do I gotta talk to Kara again? Oh, who's this? Who this? Who are you? Oh, it's North. No shit, right? Hey, baby. Yo, what's
the
sitch?
They say they don't want to take any risks with the deviants. So they're rounding their people up and taking them to the camps. For extermination. In a few hours, we're going to be the only ones left.
How's your day been, Cookie Brain? What's good? I'm glad you're back again.
I'm okay. Well, it didn't hit me by components. You could have been killed trying to save me, Marcus.
I'll try and save you as many times as it takes, girl.
People first.
I got you.
Nothing else matters.
Except our relationship. Survivors.
How many of us survived the attack?
A few hundred?
Not many.
Count those hiding all over the city? If you hadn't triggered the bomb, we'd all be dead.
Did I trigger the bomb?
In a few hours, it'll all be over.
The big boom?
We'll have changed the world, or the world will have destroyed us.
Big boom bomb?
You have to make a choice, Marcus.
I will.
Whatever you choose, we will follow you.
We will follow you.
Wherever you go.
You follow me to the bedroom? Okay. Okay, we friends. With benefits, maybe. That stare into nothing. Oh, you started to replay Heavy Rain. Jason! Jason! Man, I love that game too. That game is dope. That and Beyond Two Souls. Good shit. I might play through Life is Strange on here. I played it before, I never beat it though. I might get back to it. I might get back up in day. See what Chloe's saying.
Our people are packed in camps right now, being destroyed.
So they're making a second one, aren't they? It's coming out soon. And there's already Life is Strange before the storm. I haven't even touched that.
Very well, made it.
Jason! Aw, thanks, Cookie. You're awesome. You're part of the stream now, so. You're part of it. You're part of the awesomeness that is this stream. March peacefully towards the camps. Launch an assault on the camps. I need to march peacefully. I assaulted last time.
I know you're all angry.
There's not many of us at all.
But I assure you, violence is not the answer here.
We are Josh like that. Josh is like, turn up.
That we want justice.
We're not even friends anymore now, North.
And if not,
North likes violence.
Take our place and continue this fight.
But she likes when I whisper in her ear about personal shit. That turns her up a little too. Jericho! They like me no matter what I do. They don't give a fuck. Are they really free or are they under Marcus's orders? That's what I'm saying. Look at him go. He's like, oh, Halia. I love it, though. I love it. What is all this madness? Hank committed... Yeah. Wait, I could have helped him? I could have done something different, or what? Did it have to do with something before? Hank quit the force. Yep. Enter house. Holy shit, man.
At 6 a.m. this morning, a national curfew was declared.
We got Clillery.
Civilian movement will be strictly controlled. The right to assembly is suspended. All electronic communications are restricted, and I have granted enhanced powers to our
granted
security
enhanced.
Agents. In addition to these measures, all androids must be handed over to the authorities immediately.
Will we get refunds? I want my money back.
To contain and destroy them. I am now asking all civilians to cooperate with the authorities and rest assured that everything in our power is being done to guarantee the security of our nation.
We haven't been violent towards you guys at all.
Please!
Worrying theft.
Medical cobalt is reported missing. Army weapons stores
medical
are also
cobalt.
Said to have been robbed. Can you confirm these
ooh,
reports?
Did we do
I
that?
I have no information on that at this time.
At this
Madam
time.
President.
Did we do that?
As the leader, the deviant's been apprehended.
I would die if Trump was in this. That would be fucking hilarious.
Located yet, but we will soon track it down and neutralize it.
Madam President.
That face he does.
Is it true that the androids could hack our IT systems? Like
yeah, I thought Marcus was RA9, but now I don't know. Because he wasn't the first to wake up, was he?
Systems have been suspended
RA9 was that Simon looking motherfucker at the beginning of the game that jumped off the roof with Madam Connor. President. That was RA9.
Madam President!
Madam President! President. Ooh, Jericho assault. Madam the President. Army.
Is it true that androids make up 60% of the armed forces?
Yep.
Is our army still able to ensure our homeland security?
Ooh.
We neutralized all military androids the second their reliability came into doubt. We have called the National Guard for reinforcement.
We need to build a wall and make androids pay for it.
Security. Thank you. That will be all.
We need the androids to build a wall. Cheers, I got some mixed gummies right now. I'm turning up on the look, I got a little dolphin.
The last boss leaves in 20 minutes. That doesn't give us much time.
Oh,
we've got to move fast.
Hold up. Let me grab a beer for this. Last time I did this part, I saved the Jerrys. It's gonna be huge! We need a wall! I ain't got time to talk. Okay, we walk and talk. Oh shit.
Are you alright?
Baby.
I'm really cold.
Baby, no. YK500 settings, hot cold sensitivity activated. I'm turning it off.
You'll feel better now.
Oh shit. Real shit.
Thanks.
Ooh, she smiled. Ooh. It's kind of like recognition that she's an android. She feels more at home now. I turned her on a bit. Okay, let's go. Let me get it. Whoa, what's this? What's this though? Huh? Computer repair. It's been fucked. Ooh, don't look. Don't look, little girl. Androids don't have age. They don't age. So you can actually look if you want. It ain't PG-13 to you. Hot Doog? Oh, I thought it had two O's! Hot Doog? Detroit freighter raided. Okay. Can I run? Ooh, we got a gun. Grab the gun. Grab the gun, though. Yeah, it's fucked up. Grab the gun. Yes, take. Pick up, thank you. Oh, no. Thank you for giving me a second chance, RA9. Android Jesus. God, it's fucking hot here today, man. Holy shit. Cheers, Cookie Brain. Cheers, homie.
No! Please don't hurt me!
Stop hurting me!
Whoa.
What are we gonna do?
We
can't.
Keep
going if we wanna catch that bus.
Yeah, we gotta keep going. I'm sorry, Alice. I almost called her Kara.
We're going to sneak.
I'm sorry, Kara.
We're going to make it, Alice, I promise you.
Let's go, baby. I can do this.
Don't kill me! I didn't do anything!
Hide. We must hide. Did he say suck my dick? Suck my dick! Motherfucker! Suck my dick, master! That's what I'd say if I was an android. Suck my dick, master!
We need to be careful.
Oh shit. Wait, do I have to wait and shit?
Come on, get moving.
Don't be such a fucking dick. Fuck you, man.
Get in.
Hold on, then fucking get in, you fucking piece of shit. You plastic fuck. Oh, I gotta do shit here. Okay. Go. Hurry. This is sus. I shouldn't have went behind this truck. It's gonna move in a second.
Don't look!
We can't help them.
Yeah, we can't.
The soldiers are everywhere.
We have to go. We actually have to go. What do you mean? No, they're not. Remember Jericho? I have to keep going.
I'm sorry, Alice. There's nothing we can do.
I'm not missing that bus this time. I'm sorry, baby. She's gonna hate me for this. I know it. Ooh. Jesus, it happened in like 2 seconds and scared the shit out of me. How did we wouldn't have had time.
I have to keep moving.
Hey, buddy. They're talking to me. Ooh, Alice is just neutral with me now. I don't like that.
I just want to go home. My wife is expecting
shit.
Me, and we're going
to... Got orders to check all civilians.
Oh, I thought he was about to shoot him.
No.
What?
No. Please.
He's not an android. I'm human, he goes. Oh.
Fucking android.
You Halo looking mother, you Halo ODST looking motherfuckers. Let's go. How do I? Oh, I have to hide over here. Okay, I get it. I get you. Oh shit. Okay, then what? Then what? We go over here. Oh. Oh, fuck me. She likes that. I got you, baby girl. I got you. What you looking at, fam? Don't be looking. Okay, I'm going. I'm going. He stopped looking. I'm going. Stop this madness. I'm not going yet because I know he'll be looking. Look at him. He freaky. He freaky with it. Look at him. What are you looking at, boy? What you looking at? Why are you looking so low? You got no actual visibility with your eyeballs? You need to shine the light on the ground there? What? Shit, man. It's light as fuck out here. There's so many street lights. You can't see shit. Oh, here we go. Hopefully I can get on the bus.
A checkpoint.
I didn't do this last time. I didn't make
it
in time.
Should be okay, but you never know.
I missed the bus.
Is there another way?
We could take a detour, but we might miss the bus.
Oh, how long is the detour? Detour. It is better. How much time? How much time do I have? 11 minutes? How long do I have? How long do I have? I have 12 minutes. And this says 11 minutes? Detour. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is the safe route? Safer route. Okay, I have 13 minutes. I'm going. It's gonna be fine. Please. I just want to be safe. I just want to get to Canada. Go. Go. Stop. Why wouldn't you be running right now? Come on. We go. It said 11 minutes. I had 13 on the clock.
I'm from Detroit.
Are marching through the city at this very moment.
Oh my god.
The leader of the deviants, the one they call
Marcus. Let's get right into the news.
Oh shit, what's going on here with Hillary?
Something's happening in Detroit, Madam President.
Oh shit, the march.
We doing a peaceful march. We're just marching. We're all gonna die. They're gonna kill every single one of us. Luther was the best. I got his ass killed by mistake. In the house, in Rose's house when the cop came. He got sus, and then Luther killed him, but also got shot in the gut. We're just marching, don't mind us. Don't mind us and our thing. North even came though. North, baby, I love you. I know this isn't what you wanted to do, but the fact you came with me, I love you. I got you, bae. I won't let them hurt you. Where are we going? To the camp?
Here we are. The moment of truth.
Jonas, what's up, fam? How you doing, man? My name is Jonas. Da-da-da-da-da. Oh shit, we're gonna die. They're gonna kill every single one of us. Quickly, it's gonna be like the This Is America video. just gonna be like, brat! And then we're done. Look, we got the paparazzi. Firm.
Our people have risen up to claim their freedom.
Give it to us.
If you want to stop us, you'll have to kill us.
Ew. I repeat,
surrender now, or we will open fire.
Whoa. Right, unit.
There's no turning back now.
Oh, we are so dead. Firm. Calm.
We ask that you release all androids detained in camps and cease all aggression against us. We are peaceful. We will not resort to violence.
We are peaceful.
But we are not leaving until our people are free.
Hell yeah, get him, Marcus. He is a good leader. Now we march and they start shooting us down. I see it. Why don't they shoot the leader first? I don't get it. Ooh. How are you, Jonas? I love that emote. A little dog holding a heart. I love it. It's cute. Sit. Sit down. Let's sit down. It's a little cross-legged sit. What? We're chilling. We
are
just came to chill.
Are you gonna open fire on unarmed protesters?
Yeah. Marcus is like, what is wrong with you? We have done nothing wrong except exist, and apparently that's wrong to you. And you're gonna open fire on us? Oh shit. Oh shit. Hold your fire. Here we go.
Yes, Michael, we are less than 100 meters away, and events are unfolding as we speak.
Right into the nose!
To bring you live updates.
Thank
Joss
you, Douglas.
Channel 16. Michael,
or Joss
back
Douglas.
To you.
Marcus, what do you do now?
Michael, back to you. Marcus. Shit, man. It's not looking good over there, but they didn't all die. What's this? What's up, Connor? Are we gonna have to fight second Connor? We're in the Heart Plaza downtown. I'm breaking into Cyberlife, I guess. I don't know what's wrong with me. Epic! It was epic! What do I gotta do? Oh, over there? I'm gonna go over there. Nothing else here, eh? Okay. Okay, I'm going. I got this. Set up. I don't know what I'm setting up, but do it, Connor. Whoa, don't freeze on me, boy. Don't glitch out on me. I don't know what he's doing, but I like it. This music. Assassin Connor turns me on, and actually any Connor turns me on, but oh, I am Randy right now, baby. What's happening? Do we look at, oh, that's new. Are we playing as new Connor or
put
old Connor?
Put the rifle down and turn around with your hands in the air.
Ooh, that's ironic. Continue. Explain. No, I'm just gonna continue.
I have the deviant leader in my sights. I'm going to shoot it, and then you can do whatever you want with me.
Ooh.
Put the gun down, turn around. This is your last.
Get off me, Captain Allen. Get the fuck off me, Captain Allen. Motherfucker. Yeah, you know me, bitch.
You're Connor.
You're Captain Allen.
From that hostage situation. I knew we'd meet again. My orders are to detain any androids.
And you meet again.
You're coming with me. You don't understand. My mission is too important to let you interfere.
Ooh, get him, Connor. I have to fight him? I'm fighting him. I don't care. I'm ready for a fight. I hate this nigga. Ooh, we getting real now. He just dropped the gun. Let's get him. Connor, you're so fucking hard, dude. Let's go, boy. Ooh, get in the room a little bit so they can't all shoot you at once. Oh shit, I fucked up. Oh, I fucked up again. Oh shit, I'm not doing good already. Don't hurt my boy Connor. Ooh, he good. I hit the wrong button. I hit L2. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm hitting all the wrong buttons. I'm too drunk for this. I'm too buzzed. Oh, he did it though. Ooh. Captain Allen, you need to go back to martial arts. You need to go back to the dojo, my nigga. Oh shit. No, you don't. You went to the range. You went to the shooting range enough. Ooh, he did that on me. Oh, you can't, boy. I wanna kill Captain Allen. Ooh! And I did. Holy shit. What's next, baby? Aw. Have my weapon get damaged. I just mic dropped it. Fuck you, Captain Allen. He flips him off. I die.
You should have listened to me, Captain.
That's his one-liner? Come on, man.
The bus terminal.
I can't think of a one-liner right now, or I would. I tried desperately in my head to think of something quick. Couldn't.
The last bus for the border is full. Ticket holding passengers only. All departures.
Honestly, as long as it's coming out of Connor's mouth, any one-liner is good for me. Oh shit, we don't have tickets? Why didn't we think of this?
What are we going to do?
Am I late? I'm not late though, am I? What? Find tickets, okay, thank God.
Ow!
Excuse me. Get his ass, hell yeah! I fucked that shit up. I don't like Captain Allen. That's why I wanted to fight. Cause I don't like him. He's kind of a dick. A bit of a dickhead. He was a dick to me at the beginning of the game, so I had to settle the score. I had to settle it. I fucked up those quick time fucking events though. Those quick time
moments. You stole my little girl.
Oh shit! Get off me, Todd, nigga. Nigga, get off me! Oh, fuck this guy. No. I'll kill you. Yeah, threaten him.
Let go of me or you will regret it.
That's right, bitch. Get off me, bitch. Bitch! Confront him. I'll confront his ass.
Turning us in won't solve anything for you, you know that.
Get off us, motherfucker. Why are you here anyway? Why are you going to Canada? Your story. Ooh, I unlocked that? Let's go.
My wife walked out. She took your daughter away. You couldn't live without her.
Oh, shit.
So you bought yourself an android.
Aww.
A substitute little girl.
She's kind of like leveling with him. I feel it. Poor Todd, he's got his own demons. You can feel a little sympathy for him here.
I just wanted to prove to myself that I was a good father. She was wrong.
Oh, we got him.
She was right in the end. I didn't deserve it.
Admitting you're wrong is the first step to rebuilding.
I miss my little girl. You don't know how much I miss my little girl.
Is there a problem, sir?
No. I made a mistake. Sorry.
Get off me, Halo 4. Todd! Damn! He came Oh my god. What's happening here? Is she gonna hug him? Oh my god. I can't do anything. I won't. Oh my god. I forgot about him, but now it's real. Oh, you poor things. Look at how cute they are. We're not staying, though. We're not staying, though. Sorry, bro. We gotta go. There's a whole revolution happening. We gotta go. Aw, he's so sad. Fix yourself, Todd. You're capable of it. We believe in you, and now bye-bye. And now we say adios. He's ahead of us now. Can we talk to him again? Nope, he's just there. He's just there. That's the Todd arc. He's crying. Hey, do you have tickets, bro? You teary-eyed fuck? You got tickets? He's like, Mom said, if I don't move out soon, that I don't get allowance anymore. And I just, there's a new Kingdom Hearts coming out, and I really want to play, and I won't be able to afford it. He's so teary-eyed. Okay, let me out of here. Mom, all my friends are going to the party, and Mom said no. Who the fuck? Hey.
I think Oliver likes you.
Oliver isn't capable of recognizing his emotions yet.
She's adorable.
That's it. Got the sandwiches. Called your mom.
Visually.
Let's get going before we miss our bus.
He didn't even look at her.
Yes, honey, in my bag.
Great. Let's go then.
Bye, Todd. Yep. See ya. No, we had a good last moment with them. We got one ticket. Alice doesn't say anything.
I'm sorry. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I was sure.
Shit, I don't believe it.
I don't know what happened.
You can't have lost them. Did you have a good look in your bag?
They were in my backpack. The envelope must have fallen.
Fuck.
Don't look at me.
Excuse me, you didn't happen to see a blue envelope somewhere, did you? It has our bus tickets in it, and... Never mind.
No.
Didn't see anything.
Sorry.
Shit. You know what? Fuck this. I want a divorce, he goes.
To find a safe place for all of them.
I want a fucking divorce. You can keep the fucking kids.
Sorry, honey. I don't know what happened. They were right here in my bag. Come on, Alice.
Alice, what the fuck? It's like the more I work to get us the fuck out of here, the less you like me. I'm sorry that life is disgusting. And ugly. I'm sorry that you had to have an early glimpse at what the real world is like. I apologize. It's just the way it goes. Okay? What's happening over here? Are they hustling someone?
Security check.
Uh-oh.
Yes, of course.
I shouldn't have walked up to these boys. Papers. What are these? It worked? Hell yeah. Okay.
Hold still, please.
Oh, don't do me, no. Oh, I'm fucked. Oh, I'm not getting to Canada like this. What? Are you fucking kidding me? It's because I walked near them. Oh, I should have ran. Now I definitely gotta play a third time now. Jesus Christ. I just wanted to get to Canada. Shit. I'm jumping.
We've gotta finish the barricade. Come on, help me.
We're building a barricade? What happened to the riot police? What in the shit? What's going on? Marcus, what is this madness? What is all this? It's freaky. Okay, I'll do this. What's this? Break it? This is violent. This is violence against a machine. Just because it's a mechanical sign doesn't mean it's not a machine, just like you. What happened to equality? Shit.
Right. That should
do it. Just slides down. That should do it.
I know it was not an easy decision.
Oh, I thought I had to get everything. I just picked the thing closest to me, like the shittiest thing. It did nothing to reinforce the barricade. Are you kidding me? I gotta go soon, guys. I feel it. Soon I'll have to go, but... One love. One love. This is all new to me. I haven't seen this. I haven't seen peaceful Marcus. I've seen angry Marcus. I ain't seen peaceful Marcus, though. This is very somber. This guy!
They shot into the crowd. Any of us were killed. It could have been me.
You're okay, man.
I don't want to shut down.
You won't, bro. I got you. Inspire him.
We're here because we never want to feel that fear again. Because we're more than what they say. That's what our people died for, right? That's why we're here.
Oh yeah, that's the Marcus saying that to you. Don't you forget it, boy. The Marcus. He spoke to you. He gave you the time of day. Don't forget that. What's this? Hologram flag? Okay. I don't know what I'm doing right now, but... Plant it down. See, the public likes us. I don't know why we built a whole barricade. Where did the cops go? They had us surrounded. Like a dad. Yeah. Marcus is the dad of the androids. He's Android Daddy. There's just a Detroit today here. Androids rise up in Detroit. What else? I like that. I like that look for the book. What else we got? Shit. Still a few more things. I wish they'd put a run button or a walk button or fucking brisk walking button in this shit. Fucking walk everywhere, shit. Pick up the motherfucking pace, motherfucker.
Many of our people have fallen.
After one playthrough, they should unlock a run button. I've seen the world, I appreciate it, I enjoy it, now let me run through it. Let me run it, baby. I know they died, I'm sorry. Sorry that had to happen. They're heroes, okay? They'll get recognition.
Marcus, we
they're part of the rebellion. The legacy.
There's some journalists over there.
That looks like a damn staple gun. We have to make sure they see what's up. Ooh. Free. Equality. Yes, equality. We are alive. Freedom. Okay, the freedom. Give me freedom. What up, Jonas? Jonas, we just want freedom, man. All of us. He's crying. He's like, my android girlfriend. She died. That's the guy from Rose's house. The laundry room. The interracial couple that I fucked with. I fuck with interracial couples. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. I should get it. Poppin' I ash. Pills. What's that other song he has with Charlie Sheen in the video? Something taking drugs or all my friends do drugs. What the fuck? That's Detroit today. What do I gotta get? Oh, there's stuff over here. Okay. Who are you? You pregnant? We got a pregnant android? There's something way up here. Oh, that's the last thing. Norris, baby. Hugger.
This won't hold him for long. I guess it's better than
make
nothing.
Love. Make the android love. The first time. Other groups.
I lost all contact with the people at the camps. I can't hear their voices anymore.
Uh-oh.
Maybe the
that means they're dead.
Maybe they just can't get through.
I don't think that's it. She knows. Grim.
There's no other way out. They are going to kill us.
Ooh.
The only hope we have left is that we don't die for nothing.
Holy shit.
You're the hope of our people. I trust you. We all trust you.
He just said we're gonna die. This ain't good. Uh-oh.
No matter what happens now, we're making history.
Is that what everyone who's made history said? I'm making history right now. I want to be fucking legendary. Okay, I'm going up. We're gonna die. No, we're not. We're gonna fight. We will defeat fate. The cops come now. Out of nowhere.
They won't stop. What are we gonna do if they attack?
Resist. That's the only one I can.
Resist.
Marcus! Marcus, come on!
Here they come.
Marcus?
Here we go, negotiations.
Come to talk to you, Marcus.
Come on. Yeah.
Yeah, my word. We won't try anything.
Don't go. It's a trap.
Don't go.
Don't go.
They could already snipe me down if they wanted to.
I'm unarmed, Marcus.
I'm going. I'm going.
I need to hear what he has to say.
What if they kill you?
Then you're the leader. You carry them to victory, North.
That's the chance I'll have to take.
Love you, by the way. Love you, boo. He wanna be from Destiny 2 so bad though. Look at him. I should play that on here. I just feel like such a noob to everyone else who streams it. Cause I never play the game, I know nothing. Maybe it's cool like that, you can see someone grow up, like the underdog kind of thing.
What do you mean?
Surrender.
We have.
Surrender and I give you my word, your life will be spared. Be detained, but none of you will be destroyed.
You're lying. Other ooh, I unlocked that. Let's go.
What happened to the other androids demonstrating in the camps?
Unfortunately.
I don't need a man. Best player. Thank you. I appreciate that. That scared me. I did it on myself again. Guarantees?
If I accept your offer, how do I know you'll keep your word?
Thank you, best. Thank you, best player. That was so nice of you. Thanks for the follow. Welcome. Let's pierce the heavens. You've just pierced the heavens with me a little bit. I'm not afraid. Betray people?
You asking me to betray my people?
Yeah.
I am offering you the chance to save your people.
No. You're being a devious cunt.
The only thing you can save now are the lives of those around you.
Oh, what did I do, fam? You know what, I'll let you guys pick this one, because I can't even right now. The first suggestion I see him doing it. Fucking cops, Cookie Brain goes. The first thing I see, I'm gonna do it, cause I'm the road on this. He gonna fuck me over though, I feel like. Refuse? Okay.
I'd rather die here than betray my
bitch. Control. That's right, bitch. Fuck you, nigga. Don't do that epic zoom in on the side of his face like he's epic. Get him out of here. I don't betray my people. Get me back in here.
What happened, Marcus? What did he say?
I'm sorry, North. He got freaky on me. He wanted to detain every one of us and just shut us down, basically.
The humans
we're
are
fucked.
About to launch an attack.
He just goes, we're fucked.
And we will show them. And we are not afraid. If we must die today,
this
then we
not
will die
good.
Free.
This is not good. Jesus Christ!
We're interrupting.
And it starts right now.
Detroit. Joss?
Yes, Michael. The army has just launched an attack on the barricade, despite the fact that the deviants were protesting peacefully.
Damn.
Have apparently decided to put an end to the deviants' demonstration by force this time.
No. Not good. You got Marcus's ears ringing. He'll find a new one. Oh shit, we're gonna have to watch North get blowed up. Oh shit. Bro! Yes! He's epic with it! That was fire! Holy shit, oh they coming in. Oh, they getting real on us now. Oh, it happens. Oh no, man. This is just Dottie. This just ain't right. This ain't right. Oh, I missed that one. Shit. Oh, this ain't right, man. Those R2 and L2s, they get me. Oh, shit. Oh, I didn't pull it fucking fast enough. I didn't know I had to tap. Oh, get down. Holy shit. Look at this guy. This is a man. Holy shit. That's a motherfucking man. Tap it. Tap that shit. Holy fuck, he goes in. Wow. Oh shit, I fucked up. Tried to punch him in the nuts, I missed. I hit his left testy though. I got him. He didn't shoot them. He didn't shoot. Why won't he shoot? Was he out of ammo or did he just not want to? Holy fuck, this ain't good. There's only a handful, two handfuls of us, three handfuls. A handful of fucking, bits and bytes. Okay, let us be. Sing. There's two other things I don't have unlocked? I fucked up bad. Let's sing. I don't know. He's like, Africa. I die if he's saying Africa. I don't even know the lyrics right now. My Niggy can sing. Hold on. That would be terrifying. An android singing at you like that? That is terrifying. Alright. North comes in. Are they improvising a song right now? This is making me uncomfortable. They're singing scares me. And nah. That would be dope if he whipped that out right now.
Incredible.
And it's not right, but it's okay. I'm gonna make it any. Holy fuck, I'm sweating my bio components off here. My left and right ones. Sing on. Just a little while.
Just a little while longer.
This is scary.
Everything will be alright.
They're like too scared to fucking shoot. They're like, this is terrifying. I want to shoot, but I also want to see what else they do. Alright. Damn. Ooh, I unlocked the path.
It looks like. Yes, the military.
Hillary's like. It's only about 12 of them left. Fuck it, let them live. Let them live.
Images of deviants singing in the face of death are being seen all over the planet.
Surely deviants are just defective machines. Or are they a new form of life, one that we refuse to acknowledge?
They are. You created it, made it happen. They developed a conscience.
Whether they simply simulated fear and courage, or whether they didn't really feel these emotions.
Damn.
President Warren is said to have intervened personally to spare the androids.
The peaceful demonstration of the deviants and the
President
dignity
Clinton.
Of Marcus, their leader, has won them sympathy from parts of the population.
That is why I have called for the android destruction to be suspended until further
notice. Oh, they're gonna save them all, maybe.
I have also ordered a Senate Select Committee to review the facts, establish contact with the deviants, and determine if they can be considered as a new form of intelligent life.
Shit. The humans, they did this to themselves. See, they got greedy. They did it to themselves.
From the very first day of our existence.
Holy shit.
We have kept our pain to
What's with all the human fall flats?
We suffered in silence.
That's terrifying.
But now the time has come for us to raise
Slenderman left and right.
And tell humans who we really are.
I want to live next to them, TBH.
And tell them that we are
It's terrifying.
Too. In fact, we're a nation.
Ooh, shit, Connor. Ooh, Connor about to turn up. He just goes.
And today. Today begins
Connor,
the
don't
most
shoot.
Challenging moment in our fight.
Don't even. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. Oh, shit, this is what happened last time. Better ending. My first ending was terrible too. I didn't shoot him. You know what? I shot him at the end of my first game.
Connor,
not by choice, but.
What are you doing? Obey, that's an order.
Fuck you, Amanda.
I.
Fuck you, bitch. Bitch.
I can't do that.
Ooh, he's deviating at the
Moral
very end.
Objections. We knew there was a risk you'd be compromised, which is why we'd always planned on resuming control of your program.
Get off me.
Resume control.
Get out of me.
You can't do that.
I'm afraid I can, Connor.
No.
You needn't have any regrets. You did what you were designed to do.
Mm-mm.
You accomplished your
Mm-mm.
mission.
Fuck off me.
Away.
Yeah, get me out
there's
of here.
There's got to be a way.
Yeah, there is a way. There is a way. We go. We go. We go. We go. Find a way up. Kamsky! I'll always leave an emergency exit. Hell yeah, he got my back here, but where do I go? Over here? I have to hurry. I can't run! It won't let me run, but I need to hurry. This is a very dire moment. I need to run. Cross the bridge, nigga! Oh, shit! I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. This is the bridge. Go, bitch. Oh, this is tough. This is fucking whack. Connor, chill.
Tell them that we are people too.
Connor, chill. No. Oh, why did they fucking teleport me forward a bit, you fucking son of a cock? Don't cuck me on this. Don't fucking cuck me on this ending. Again. Motherfucker. Amanda, don't fucking cuck me. You bitch. I really want to make a joke right now, but I can't because it's too bad. It'd be too bad for Twitch. I feel like... Ah, come on. Where do I go? Come on, give me the emergency exit.
A nation that has earned
Cookie Rain, I need it. They're gonna cuck me so bad again.
And today...
No, go, go, go. Oh, is this the way? Is this the way? Wait, do I go to the grave or what's this? What's this big blue thing? Can I walk this way? Nigga, let me go! Holy fuck, he wasn't walking. Go, go, I swear to fuck, if I get cucked. Go, what's this? This is it, this is it. That's Amanda. That's Amanda's heart. I don't know, it's something. I put my hand in there. Yes, yes, Connor, you got this, baby. Come on, Connor. Come on, bro. You got this, my G. Go, 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 go. Oh, shit. No, give me another chance. Give me another chance. This is a weird combo. They got me doing some weird crab claw shit with my hands here.
Humans are both our creators and
yes.
Our oppressors, and tomorrow...
Put it away, boy.
We must make them our partners. Maybe even one day our friends. But the time for anger is over. Now we
Connor was really that obsessed with the mission that even after androids were freed from their jobs, he still wanted to carry
now
through with it.
We are free!
He wildin'. Hate dies, love arrives. Did I beat the game? Cause Kara fucking died apparently, so is the game over? I fucked up. I fucked up real bad. I'm not a good man. I didn't get Kara to Canada. God damn it, I have to play this again. I have to play this again. Love, love, hate. Love arrives, hate dies. Damn, that was intense. David Cage, you did it, my boy. Can I skip this? Okay, I'm gonna take a quick piddle. Damn, Todd, I feel for you. They made me sympathize with you. Right? I showed a little compassion for you. I got you. Can we skip this? Damn. Hank did the same thing. What an ending. I haven't gotten an ending I liked in this game yet. I keep fucking it up. I'm bad, okay? I'll admit it. I fuck up a little bit, okay? There's so much to do in this game, though. There's so many different paths. I wanted to beat the shit out of Leo. They didn't let me. They wouldn't let it happen. That makes me sad. Let me skip it. Oh, thank a fucker. Yeah. I don't care. Connor left rooftop. That rooftop fight was dope, though, with Captain Allen. That was new shit to me. That was fire. I like the fights. Oh, I like the fights. I ate the fights up in Heavy Rain, too. The fight, my favorite fight, I think, one of them anyway, is the one where Shelby's fighting the dude in that, prostitute's apartment when he's, giving her a hard time and he bangs on the door and knocks it down.
This I fuck with that fight. Section. As you play, you'll unlock all kinds of content that you can find here.
Whoa. Ooh, we got short movies? Meet Kara, Marcus, and Connor. Detroit, an interactive... Detroit short, Chloe. Yes, give me Chloe. Can I watch it? The following takes place before the story of the game.
For starters, what should I call you?
I'm Chloe. And you, what's your name?
Dang. John. My name is John.
Delighted to meet you, John.
Could you tell us a little
She's on like Jimmy Fallon right now.
Chloe? Of course. I'm the first personal assistant built by CyberLife. I take care of
I'm hot as shit.
Tasks like cooking, housework, or managing your appointments, for example.
Hmm. And I understand you're the first android to have passed the Turing test. Could you tell us a little more about that?
I really didn't do much, you know. I just spoke with a few humans to see if they could tell the difference between me and a real person. But it was a really interesting experience.
But this is the first time in history that man has created a machine more intelligent than himself. I gather your brain can perform several billion operations per second,
What do you mean? Ever heard of a calculator?
Absolutely. But I only exist thanks to the intelligence of the humans who designed me. And, you know, they have something I could never have.
Freedom.
Really?
Freedom.
And what's that?
A soul.
Ooh, they got real on it. They got real on us. Coming May 25th. Damn. Ooh, we got Luther. Give me Luther. Let's see what Luther's saying. I'm smashing your chick because I know the way.
Hold on.
No.
Just a little bit long.
None of that android singing. Get that shit out of my ears. I can't.
Hold on.
No. That ain't. That's demonic.
Hold on.
Oh, ha! All right. Jesus, I didn't want this. I didn't ask for this.
Fight on.
Damn, the graphics.
Fight on. Just a little while longer. Fight on, just a little while longer.
I don't know about this.
Everything
I didn't want this. This Luther deserved more than this.
Your
Luther deserved more than this. There's the got me looking at my fingernails, so I'm like, damn, he got some white ass fingernails for a black man. Are mine that white? Okay, I'm skipping this. I cannot. Oh, Kamsky. Give me Kamsky, though. What up, Kamsky? Lego, I fuck with you. You a freaky motherfucker. Let's see what you're saying.
In the space of a few years, androids have completely transformed the world in which we live. By letting androids homes and factories, the CyberLife company has made them everyday technology. The founder of CyberLife, Kamsky, is a very discreet man, despite being the CEO of the highest valued company in the world and being voted Man of the Year by Century Magazine, he remains a mystery for most people. That's why we at KNC are so excited to be here as CyberLife opens its doors for the first time. Elijah Kamsky, could you please tell us where we are?
Certainly, and welcome. We're currently in CyberLife's production center in Detroit, where all models are designed and manufactured. More than 10,000 androids come off the production line every day.
Fascinating. Could you tell us what your goal was when you founded CyberLife?
I simply wanted to use technology to carry out all of our most annoying and repetitive tasks, so we'd have more time to enjoy life.
I imagine you must have faced many challenges.
Yes, there were technical
challenges. That song sucked. I had to turn it off.
An object that we would want
everything.
We had to imagine a machine in our own image that resembles us.
Kamsky's a man. That's a man who will take care of you.
Blinks like us.
He got money.
But yet is smarter and more capable than any human being. Let me show you around.
Ooh, we get a little inside look at his shit. What's up, bro? He's like, this is all my shit.
Sure.
I'm so fuck you rich, it doesn't even matter. What up?
To manufacture machines. The removable parts are assembled on a production line. And then we apply a synthetic skin to the whole body.
They hooked him up with some Fruit of the Looms.
The cognitive abilities with a pre-established protocol. And finally, the android is conditioned and sent out throughout the country. Here's the result. Say something.
Hello. I am a RZ-400 model. How can I be of service?
You say something. Pull the trigger, Connor.
Our androids are already replacing humans in many fields. For example, they represent more than 80% of all university professors and 63% of all medical staff. Tomorrow they'll replace our soldiers, and who knows, maybe one day our leaders, to make the best decisions in humanity's interest.
Jesus Christ.
Come on.
So are you just eliminating humans, or are we having a utopia?
Replacing humans with machines has led to record unemployment of 28%. What do you think about the situation?
Yeah, what are you gonna do about that?
Okay.
The
first
tough
steam engines also cause an increase in unemployment. But no one today would imagine turning back the clock. Artificial intelligence makes everyday lives easier. Nothing can stop progress. What's happening here is inevitable.
Damn. AKA, he don't give a fuck.
These days, more and more people choose to live with an android rather than another human being. Does this development worry you?
Everything's much easier with an android.
Whoa.
They obey your orders without ever complaining. They can cook, discuss philosophy with you, have intimate relationships according to your desires.
Damn.
They never say no. Obviously, they are the perfect.
They're not
partner.
Human.
Everyone deserves happiness. Why deprive yourself of so-called moral reasons when a machine?
What about the people who are unemployed because of you, nigga?
Many
do they deserve happiness?
Tell the story of how machines become more intelligent than us and end up confronting us. Aren't you worried about that possibility?
I understand the irrational fears about artificial intelligence, but I assure you that will never happen with a CyberLife android. They're designed to obey humans. They're machines. They can't ever develop
trust me, bro,
any sort of desires or form of consciousness.
Are you sure?
I'm absolutely certain.
He ain't show.
You can trust me.
That's the face of a man you can't trust. That was cool. That was a cool video. They made it in the game. That's dope. I like it. Is there a Connor short? Yeah, I gotta watch the Connor short. Short movie, Kara? No, there's gonna be one for Connor. No? Well, I'll do this one, meeting them. Then after this, I'll end the stream. Because I gotta go soon. My homie's gonna be here to pick me up.
My name is Marcus.
My name is Connor.
My name is Kara. I am one of them. This is our story.
I think who Kara is, or how I would describe Kara, depends entirely upon who's playing her.
Because oh, dang, there she is.
To make her multiple different people, depending on the choices she makes. But I think she does start out incredibly naive, incredibly innocent, and kind of hapless.
I'm sure we used to
is that Alice?
Before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again.
She's a person who's characterized, I think, by empathy. She's a person who really, she just comes from her heart.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
They were actually acting that shit.
Kara, are you okay? Are you
that's cool.
Wait a minute, leave her alone! Kara, leave her alone! The really thing that
Yellow Man comes in, pulls her ass away.
To do is
Yellow
to
Todd Man.
Essentially build a person from the ground up, because that's what she's doing throughout the game, and with every experience she has and every person she meets, she's building, you know,
they got a, they actually got judgment. A black man be Luther. Hey, what's up?
Human.
Don't worry. Luther and I will be right here.
Damn. They go intense with these
David
games.
David and the creators have painted a really intriguing.
They really. Damn, Marcus.
A near future.
Pretty boy Marcus here.
On androids for a lot of our service class business. The class that serves us, that helps us, that handles our, that is our baristas and our drivers and our housemaids and
this
what
is cool.
Humanity where we
so it really is
it,
like a movie. I mean, the actors were actually acting.
And
that's dope.
My character Marcus has a really intriguing journey, becoming deviant, realizing that he actually has feelings and human qualities
so
inside
cool.
of him, and it's a really incredible ascension into becoming fully realized and coming to terms with what you actually deserve better than this in life. And not only do you want it for yourself, but you want it for your peers.
We've come here to demonstrate peacefully and to tell humans that we are also living beings. All we want is to live free.
You know what? This thing, and Dad, is not your son.
Back room. Thank
machine.
You.
I think that.
Thanks for the host, bro.
Feels marginalized.
What's up, fam? I'm about to end it. To be like honest, I feel bad now. But thanks for stopping by, guys.
And the environment around them.
I feel shitty now.
Freedom.
Marcus is a snack. Look at him. Connor's a snack. Ooh, he's a Lunchable.
Starts in the beginning place where he's very mechanical. He feels.
That's my husband. Look at him.
Just a system protocol that he is executing to get whatever he wants to happen.
Is that Hank? Look, it's Hank.
And to find the link between deviant androids.
You were designed to serve humans, not kill them. What was I designed to be? Their slave? Their toy?
Just say I killed him.
Actual act. This is
say?
Intense as
stop
fuck.
It, stop.
But of course,
I said I wanted to be in one of these games. I can't act.
Choices.
Never mind.
Grow in many different ways. He can.
I'll have to learn. Life goals, baby.
Moment
let's
truth,
go.
Hank. Am I a living being? Or just a machine?
That's cool. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. I hope your stream was well too. I did pop in for a second, but when I popped in you weren't in the chair. I was kinda sad, but yeah. Anyone who's here, thanks for chilling with me for a second. But yeah, I gotta go now. Cause my buddy's here to pick me up and I'm going to have some drinks with some friends. But follow if you want. I'm a weird game playing, beer drinking fellow. And that's about that. Connor is decent. Cookie Brain's like, Marcus is a snack, but Connor, he's decent. Connor's a Lunchable to me. Connor's the whole platter and all of it. I fuck with Connor. I love me some Connor. Alright guys, have a good one. Thanks for hanging. Thanks Backroom for the host. Thanks the best player 3 for the follow. Cookie Brain, you're an OG. Mutant Aura. Thank you. I appreciate that. That's very nice of you.
Mutant Aura.
Oh god, okay, I gotta get out of here before they start singing. I gotta go. Bye guys. Love y'all. One love.